new test mode all the time, and they all have cool apps built into them right from the manufacturer. So I want to talk a little bit about starting out with app development, what you should bring, how long it's going to take, what it's going to cost, and go through some high-level stuff. It's going to be project for project, app for app, and client for client. So there's no magic number to say, oh, it's going to cost $10,000, you can have an app that does everything you need. It does vary. But the first thing is, and this sounds so simple, but kind of know what you want. Don't come in and say, I need to have an app. I want an iPhone app. That's like one of the most common questions ever. I have to have an iPhone app. Why? Because I have to have one. It revolutionized it. You kind of have an idea, well, I want it to have my Twitter feed, and if it's like a personal or a business app, I want it to have my Twitter feed and RSS feed, and maybe my mobile page and some special over here. But also, you want to think about more than just iPhone. Android's taken off and catching up, and then sometimes surpassing iPhone. There's also BlackBerry is very relevant still in the big. But
I'll give you just a little bit of kind of a high level of where we sit. In kind of an interesting place in the market is we're an interactive agency that focuses heavily in mobile social stuff, but we focus heavily on the creative side of things. And so what I want to do is I want to talk a little bit about where I think apps are going. And I, to a certain degree, I kind of want to reiterate some of the things he said about why do you want an app? Why do you need an app? And I'll start kind of in that place. So a lot of times, people come to us and they go, oh, I need an app. I need an app. You guys do apps. I need an app. And we say, okay, well, what for? They go, I don't know. I just heard that I need an app. And one of the things that we like to do is, because like I said, we're kind of creative agency, first, we like to step back and go, okay, well, how does it fit into your strategy? What is it that you're trying to accomplish? Do you want an app because you saw it on TV and you thought that would be a really great idea for your brand? Well, if your brand doesn't really make sense to have an app, if you're, you know, selling boats or something like that, maybe that doesn't make the most sense to have, you know, a boat location finder sort of thing as an app. I'm just kind of making this up on the fly, maybe that doesn't make sense. But really what we try to do is we try to figure out, does what you want out of your app make sense within your strategy as a whole? So,